Mayor of San Juan slams Donald Trump again. The Trump administration cannot handle the truth, posted 11.3.2017. The feud between Mayor Carmen Yulín Cruz of San Juan, Puerto Rico, and President Donald Trump continues. The Puerto Rican leader was scheduled to testify at a congressional hearing about the U.S. territory this week, but after it was canceled, she called the federal government's response to Puerto Rico's destruction following Hurricane Maria insufficient. The Trump administration cannot handle the truth, she said after the cancellation of the hearing before the House of Representatives Homeland Security Committee on Wednesday. They want to do a different story. Well, the story is not a good news story. It is a life and death story, and survival cannot be our new way of life. The mayor continued, sending a strong message to the president. I am here to say what I was going to say at that hearing, something they seemed not to want to hear. Mr. Trump, do your job. Lives are at stake. This is not about politics. This is not about your ego. This is about the people of Puerto Rico and the people of the USB, U.S. Virgin Islands. This isn't the first time that Yulín Cruz has spoken against Trump and his administration. During an interview with MSNBC last month, she called the president miscommunication in chief. She also referred to President Trump's visit to the island following Hurricane Maria insulting, while she wore a t-shirt with the word nasty during a live interview with Univision's Jorge Ramos. What really is nasty is showing your back to the Puerto Rican people, she said. Tension between President Trump and the Puerto Rican mayor began after he criticized her and other officials' leadership on the island and suggested that Cruz was being nasty to him because Democrats advised her to do so.